And a Portland teenager takes her science project all the way to the White House. Jesuit High School junior Megana Rowe was among the 100 students in Washington, D.C. today for a big science fair. She founded and directs a nonprofit called Portland Junior Scientists, and that works to inspire underprivileged kids to pursue higher education. And we love honoring the good local kids
that
we have
awesome.
Around here. We know there are plenty of them.
Lots of them.